As we prepare to enter into another holy season, and we pull out our nativity sets once again, I find myself contemplating those familiar pieces. Mary and Joseph searching for an inn. The simple shepherds going about their usual business of tending their fussy sheep. The angelic hosts bursting into the night with their song. And what do those angels proclaim? A holy baby, born in the filth and smell of humble animals. A perfect God coming to live in a broken, messed up world.